With the government shutdown going into almost its third week, some experts are saying that this could be the longest shutdown of its kind on record. Some of the over 800,000 federal employees who have been affected by the shutdown are wondering, where are our next paychecks going to come from? That's why we're here today at St. Mary's in downtown Phoenix.
Right now, baskets of groceries are being put together by volunteers round the clock to help families in need. And during times like these, St. Mary's Food Bank in downtown Phoenix wants to spread the word to anyone who could use a little assistance.
This is our night center, client service center. We normally see 600 to 650 families a day come through here to pick up not only our emergency food boxes, but grocery rescue foods to help give them an entire diet. That number has jumped significantly in the last couple of days as the government shutdown continues and some government workers are continuing to see no paychecks, and that is affecting their family budgets, and we're seeing some first-time folks come here to the food bank to get some help.
With some experts saying that the government shutdown could go on for weeks or even months, many families will be struggling to make ends meet. St. Mary's wants to make sure they know that food is the one area of the budget where they can get help no matter what their situation may be. They can come to one of the two major locations either here in Phoenix or in Surprise to get more information about these programs and walk out with food that very same day.
The grocery baskets that we have are very diverse. They have dairy in them. They have fruits and vegetables, fresh fruits and vegetables. They have meats in them. They're designed for meal makers. So while the emergency food boxes that we have a lot of canned goods in them, peanut butter, rice, pasta, those things, these are actual meal makers, refrigerated, perishable items that are rescued from over 300 grocery stores all around the valley each day by our delivery trucks. They're brought here, and folks really go out with an entire cart of, they look like they've been in the grocery store when they come out.
With hundreds of agency partners around the valley, St. Mary's can help you get healthy food for your family right in your neighborhood. This is Lexi Romano reporting for Northeast Valley News.